Dallas County Health and Human Services reports the first death from West Nile virus in the county this summer. Due to privacy reasons, the health department is not releasing much information, only that the patient was a woman with underlying health conditions. She was living in the 75230 zip code in North Dallas. Targeted mosquito spraying has already been going on in that area in recent weeks.